Hi everyone, welcome to Biology Tutor.
Hi friends, welcome to Biology Tutor. Today we are going to discuss 40 questions of Manipur PSC Food Safety Exam. Question number 61. Guava fruit is botanically known as drupe, torosis, berry, palm. Answer is C. Berry. Next question 62. In onion, pink color is due to anthocyanin, carotin, xanthophyll, D. Quercetin. Answer is D. Quercetin. Next question 63. Secondary metabolites are essential to microbe function. Are byproducts of metabolism that are not important to microbe function are products that require additional processing before they can be packaged or harvested during the exponential phase of growth. Answer is B. Are byproducts of metabolism that are not important to microbe function. Next question 64. Hen and chicken disorder is associated with mango, tomato, grapes, guava. Answer is C. Grapes. Next question 65. The membrane lipid hypothesis was given by Reed and West, James Harrison, Rison and Lyons, Graham and Patterson. Answer is C. Rison and Lyons. Question number 66. The point at which the dried products just become lumpy is known as danger point, saturated point, critical point, safety point. Answer is critical point C. Next question. What is the percentage of sugars in honey? 42%, 82%, 65%, 62%. Answer is B. 82%. Next question 68. Fungus which mostly grown on grapes. Biotrichum, Penicillium, Botrytis, Ultrotrichum. Answer is C. Botrytis. Botrytis is the causative agent of grey rot or nobile rot. Grape black rot is caused by Gugnardia bidwelli. Gugnardia bidwelli. Next question is 69. Vitamin D is chemically known as retinol, cobalamin, calciferol, tocopherol. Answer is C. Calciferol. Next question 70. Live peeling is done at a temperature of 75 degrees Celsius. 84 degrees Celsius, 93 degrees Celsius, 105 degrees Celsius. Answer is C, 93 degrees Celsius. Next question 71. Which of the following is associated with browning disorder? A. Apple, B. Cabbage, C. Cauliflower, and D. Citrus. Answer is C, cauliflower. Next question 72. What is the threshold level of ethylene in fruit and vegetable? 0.01 microliter per liter, 0.02 microliter per liter, 0.03 microliter per liter, 0.04 microliter per liter. Answer is A. 0.01 microliter per liter. Next question 73. Which of the following is a rapid cooling method? Forced air cooling, hydrocooling, vacuum cooling, evaporative cooling. Answer is hydrocooling B. 74. In cucumber, chilling injury symptoms occur at less than 7 degrees Celsius, 7 degrees Celsius, 10 degrees Celsius, greater than 10 degrees Celsius. Answer is A. Less than 7 degrees Celsius. Next question 75. Degreening is not applicable in banana, guava, mango, citrus. Answer is B, guava. Next question, 76. Under normal conditions, orchid can be stored up to 2 weeks at 2 to 4 degrees Celsius, 5 to 7 degrees Celsius, 7.5 to 10 degrees Celsius, greater than 10 degrees Celsius. Answer is B, 5 to 7 degrees Celsius. Next question is 77. What is the operating principle behind oven drying for determining moisture content of foods? Color change is measured. Loss of weight represents loss of water. Change in refractive index is measured. Change in light absorbance is measured. Answer is B, loss of weight represents loss of water. Next question, 78. Which of the following packages is an example of aseptic packaging? A, tetra pack drinking boxes. B, paper bag. C, milk carton. D, plastic bread bag. Answer is A, tetra pack drinking boxes. Next question is 79. Which of the following ingredients in chocolate milk comes from seaweed? A, carrageenan. B, cocoa. C, sucrose. D, glucose. Answer is A, carrageenan. Next question, 80. Which microorganism is commonly associated with fecal contamination? A, Clostridium botulinum. B, Campylobacter jejuni. C, Bacillus cereus. D, Trichonella spiralis. Answer B, Campylobacter jejuni. Next question, 81. Which of the following analytical methods can be used to distinguish flavor compounds? A, hydrometry. B, near infrared spectroscopy. C, polarimetry. D, gas chromatography. Answer is D, gas chromatography. Next question, 82. Which of the following microorganisms cannot tolerate oxygen? A, Clostridium botulinum. B, Staphylococcus aureus. C, Penicillium roqueforti. D, E. coli. Answer is Clostridium botulinum. It is a strict anaerobe. Next question, 83. Which of the following methods is a quick test for sugar content during early stages of the brewing process for beer? Hydrometry, Babcock test, wet ashing, Sock slate extraction. Answer is A, hydrometry. Babcock test. It is an inexpensive and practical procedure to determine the fat content of milk. It has been discovered by Stephen M. Babcock. Next question. Which of the following processing methods involves heating foods at high temperatures for short periods of time in order to reduce the risk of food poisoning? Blanching, ohmic heating, radiation, pasteurization. Answer is pasteurization, D. Next question, 85. Which of the following does not have antimicrobial activity? A, chlorophyll. B, organic acids. C, spice extracts. D, hydrogen peroxide. Answer is A, chlorophyll. Next question, 86. What is the percent of acetic acid in commercially available vinegar? 2%, 4%, 6%, 10%. Answer is B, 4%. Next question, 87. Which of the following is not an intrinsic factor in food spoilage? H, moisture, temperature, available nutrients. Answer is C, temperature. Next question, 88. Lyophilization is synonymous with freeze drying, pasteurization, filtration, spoilage. Answer is A, freeze drying. Next question. 89. Antibiotics tend to be primary metabolites, secondary metabolites, tertiary metabolites, quaternary metabolites. Answer is B, secondary metabolites. Next question. 90. Amino acids are used as food additives for which of the following reasons? As natural antibiotics, as natural growth inhibitors, for nutritive purposes, as antioxidants. Answer C, for nutritive purposes. Question number 91. Grinding and mixing of foods such as sausage and hamburger. A, increase the food surface area, alter cellular structure, distribute contaminating microorganisms throughout the food, all of the above. Answer B, all of the above. Next question, 92. Louis Pasteur established the modern era of food microbiology in 1857 when he showed that microorganisms cause dash spoilage. Beer, wine, juice, last milk. Answer is D, milk. Despite efforts to eliminate spoilage organisms during canning, sometimes canned foods are spoiled. This may be due to spoilage before canning, under processing during canning, leakage of contaminated water through can seams during cooling, all the above. Answer D, all of the above. Next question, 94. The effectiveness of many chemical preservatives depends primarily on the food. Temperature, pH, water content, acidity. Answer is B, pH. Next question. Which type of fermentation is used to produce yogurt, mesophilic, thermophilic, therapeutic, yeast lactic fermentations? Answer is B, thermophilic. Yeast lactic acid fermentation is found in kefir. Mesophilic fermentation found in buttermilk. Next question, 96. Which of the following refers to the addition of microorganisms to the diet in order to provide health benefits beyond basic nutritive value? A, antibiotics. B, prebiotics. C, probiotics. D, all the above. Answer is probiotics. Prebiotics. What are prebiotics? These are food components that are selectively used by gut bacteria. Example, galacto-oligosaccharides, fructo-oligosaccharides, and inulin. Next question, 97. Moisture content in intermediate moisture food is 10-20%, 20-25%, 20-40%, 15-50%. Answer is D, 15-50%. Next question, 98. Deep frying of potato chips lead to generation of carcinogen. Acrylamide, sulfamide, formamide, antioxidants. Answer is acrylamide. A. 99th question. Which of the amino acid is not essential in diet? Tyrosine, tryptophan, phenylalanine, and last one D, lysine. Answer is A, tyrosine. I am going to give you some examples of non-essential amino acids. Alanine, arginine, aspargine, aspartic acid, cysteine, glutamic acid, glutamine, glycine, choline, serine, and tyrosine. This is today's last question. Question number 100. Material suitable for microwave heating. PPP, LDPE, PET, DAIP. Answer is C, PET. Polyethylene terephthalate.
Hi friends, welcome to Biology Tutor. Today we are going to discuss 50 questions of Manipur PSC Food Safety Exam. Let us continue the discussion. Next question is 101. Baking powder contains sodium chloride, sodium bicarbonate, sodium benzoate, sodium iodide. Answer is B, sodium bicarbonate. FSSAI stands for Food Safety and Standards Authority of India. Food Security and Standards Authority of India. Food Safety and Security Authority of India. Food Safety and Standards Agency of India. Answer is Food Safety and Standards Authority of India. A. Next question. 103. Which one of the following is not a food preservative? Acetic acid, propionic acid, butyric acid, sorbic acid. Answer is C, butyric acid. Butyric acid is used in food as flavoring agent. Next question, 104. Which out of the following is a non-reducing sugar? Fructose, glucose, mannose, sucrose. Answer is sucrose. Question number 105. In cooking oils, the antioxidant added to prevent rancidity is tocopherol, ascorbic acid, BHT, TBHQ. A confusion is there. BHT and TBHQ both are used as antioxidants in cooking oils, and oxygen scavenging activity are also similar. So we cannot predict the answer. So both of C and D are correct. Next question, 106. Most common toxicogenic spoilage in stored groundnuts is Aspergillus flavus, Aspergillus niger, Aspergillus oryzae, Aspergillus albus. Answer is Aspergillus flavus. Next question, 107. Sauerkraut is the fermented product of cabbage, turnip, radish, beetroot. Answer is A, cabbage. Next question is 108. Arjimon oil is used to adulterate mustard oil, milk, tea, milk. Mustard oil. A is answer. Arjimon oil is obtained from the plant Arjimon mexicana. Next question is 109. Sea enamel cans are used for high acidic foods, non-acidic foods, medium acidic foods, fat rich foods. Answer is B, non-acidic foods. Lacquering are of two types, acid resistant and sulfur resistant. Sulfur resistant lacquering. It is known as sea enamel or SR cans. Certain foods when heated in plain tin liberate hydrogen sulfide gas. This reacts with metals and form metallic sulfides. Meat can be stored in SR cans or sea enamel cans. Next question is 110. Aggmark was promulgated in 1937, 1954, 1935, 2009. Answer is 1937. A. Aggmark, Agricultural Marketing. The name was created by Archibald MacDonald Livingstone. Headquarters of Aggmark is situated at Faridabad, Haryana. Next question. 111. Cold test of fat is measure of freezing point of oil, viscosity of oil at temperature just above its freezing point, resistance of oil to crystallization, total saturated fat. Answer is C, resistance of oil to crystallization. Next question, 112. For manufacturing of pasta, wheat variety used is soft wheat, hard wheat, durum wheat, White wheat. Answer is C, durum wheat. Next question is 113. Which of the following is produced with the combination of apoenzyme and coenzyme? A, holoenzyme, enzyme substrate complex, prosthetic group, enzyme product complex. Answer is A, holoenzyme. Next question, 114. The enzyme which hydrolyzes starch to maltose, protease, amylase, lactase, maltase. Answer is B, amylase. Next question, 115. Enzymes having slightly different molecule structure but performing identical activity are apoenzymes, isoenzymes, holoenzymes, coenzymes. Answer is B, isoenzymes. Next question, 116. Ribozyme is RNA without phosphate, RNA with sugar, RNA with enzyme activity, RNA with extra phosphate. Answer is C, RNA with enzyme activity. Next question, 117. Human insulin is being commercially produced from a transgenic species of Escherichia, Saccharomyces, Rhizobium, Mycobacterium. Answer is A, Escherichia. Next question, 118. Example of a typical homopolysaccharide is lignin, tuberin, insulin, starch. Answer is starch, D. Next question, 119. Which of the following is not a conjugated protein? Answer A, peptone, phosphoprotein, lipoprotein, chromoprotein. Answer is A, peptone. Next question, 120. The repeating unit of glycogen is fructose, mannose, glucose, galactose. Answer is C, glucose. Next question, in 121. The catalytic efficiency of two different enzymes can be compared by the molecular size of the enzyme, the pH optimum value, the Km value, formation of the product. Answer is C, the Km value. Km is known as Michaelis-Menten constant. It is the affinity of an enzyme for a substrate. Next question, 122. High value of BOD shows water is normal, water is highly polluted, water is less polluted, none of these. Answer is B, water is highly polluted. Next question is 123. Which of the following is fermentation process? Batch process, continuous process, both A and B, none of these. Answer is C, both A and B. 124. Who showed that Saccharomyces cerevisiae causes fermentation forming products such as beer and buttermilk? Louis Pasteur, Alexander Fleming, Selman Waksman, Schatz. Answer is A, Louis Pasteur. Next question is 125. A bioreactor is hybridoma, culture containing radioactive isotopes, culture for synthesis of new chemicals, fermentation tank. Answer is D, fermentation tank. Next question is 126. Humulin is carbohydrate, protein, fat, antibiotics. Answer is B, protein. Next question, 127. Enzyme immobilization is conversion of an active enzyme into inactive form, providing enzyme with protective covering, changing a soluble enzyme into insoluble state, changing pH so that enzyme is not able to carry out its function. Answer is B, providing enzyme with protective covering. Next question, 128. Vinegar is obtained from molasses with the help of rhizopus, acetobacter, yeast, both B and C. Answer is D, both B and C. 129. Which of the following statements is incorrect regarding gram-negative bacteria? Cell wall has a thin peptidoglycan layer. Cell wall lipid contents is very low. Lipopolysaccharide layer is present. All of these. Answer is B. Cell wall lipid content is very low. Next question. 130. Common food poisoning microbes are Clostridium and Salmonella, Clostridium and E. coli, E. coli and Salmonella, Clostridium and Streptococcus. Answer is C. E. coli and Salmonella. Next question, 131. Clostridium perfringens poisoning is associated with meat products, vegetables, canned foods, fish products. Answer is A. Meat products. 132. Salmonellosis involves an enterotoxin and exotoxin, an enterotoxin and cytotoxin, an exotoxin and cytotoxin, a cytotoxin only. Answer is B. An enterotoxin and cytotoxin. Next question, 133. The lipid with the lowest energy value for human nutrition is cardiolipin, olestra, margarine, olive oil. Answer is B. Olestra. Olestra is a polyester derived from sucrose. It is a calorie-free substitute for fat. Next question, 134. One serving of cheddar cheese, 28 gram, provides dash percentage of the RDA of calcium. 10, 50, 75, 20. Answer is D, 20. Which of the following is a class 2 product? Frozen dessert, butter, fluid milk, cheese. Answer is A, frozen dessert. Next question is 136. Class 4 milk includes milk used to produce hard cheese and cream cheese, fluid milk, fluid cream and cottage cheese, butter and any product in dried form. Answer is D. Butter and any product in dried form. Next question, 137. A food must contain less than dash grams of fat per serving to be considered a low fat food. 8, 6, 3, 7. Answer is C, 3. Next question, 138. Dash is a protein in milk that contains all the essential amino acids. Casein, gluten, A and B, D, whey protein. Answer is D, whey protein. Whey protein is used to build muscles. 139. Dash is a defect in milk that is described as tasting peppery. Bitter, flat, oxidized, salty. Answer is C, oxidized. Next question. 140. Dash is the general name for a class of bacteria that causes mastitis in dairy cattle. Lactobacillus, E. coli, Staphylococcus, Lactococcus. Answer is C. Staphylococcus. Next question, 141. Most UHT pasteurized milk has a shelf life of dash days. 10, 120, 180, 50. Answer is C, 180. Next question, 142. During malting, barley and other grains are broken down by heating to 95 degrees Celsius. lagering amylases D yeast. Answer is C, amylases. Next question, 143. Milk fermentation to produce cheese is done initially by inoculating with Saccharomyces cerevisiae, Streptococcus lactix and Lactobacillus species, Acetobacter and Gluconobacter, Lactobacillus bulgaricus and Streptococcus thermophilus. Answer is D, Lactobacillus bulgaricus and Streptococcus thermophilus. Next question, 144. Nitrates maintain the red color of preserved meats and are among the most widely used preservatives. Inhibit germination of botulism spores, maintain a high osmotic pressure to kill microorganisms, prevent mold. Answer is B, inhibit germination of botulism spores. Next question. Salting as a preservative retards growth of Staphylococcus aureus, plasmolyzes bacteria and fungi. It is used to prevent growth of halophiles. All of the above. Answer is B, plasmolyzes bacteria and fungi. Next question, 146. In batch fermentation, substrates are added to the system all at once and runs until product is harvested. Nutrients are continuously fed into the reactor and the product is siphoned off during the run. New batches of microorganisms are screened for increased yield. Small-scale production is used to synthesize product. Answer is A. Substrates are added to the system all at once and runs until product is harvested. Next question is 147. The technique first described to determine the incipient spoilage in meat was homogenate extract volume, agar plate count, extract release volume. None of the above. Answer is C, extract release volume. Next question is 148. Which of the following is responsible for a musty or earthy flavor? Actinomyces, flavor bacterium, both A and B, Pseudomonas cinchinae. Answer is A, actinomyces. Next question is 149. Molds causing spoilage of eggs include species of Cladosporium, Mucor, Thamnidium, all of these. Answer D, all of these. The last question of this question paper, 150. Vacuum packaged meats are spoiled by Bacillus thermofacta, Lactobacilli, both A and B, none of these. Answer is C, both A and B. Online mock test will be conducted after each module. If you like this channel, please share and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell button too. Thank you.